In this video, I'll show you how to enable the cell merging feature for all grid columns or individual ones. You can merge cells vertically to provide a clearer data presentation for a grid that has lots of repeated values. If you look at the demo, you'll see that the grid merges adjacent cells with the same values. When the grid is sorted, cells become merged because the order of cells is changed. Let's look at how to add this in Visual Studio. I already have a grid here that's bound to data. To enable the cell merging feature, go to the Settings Behavior and set the Allow Cell Merge property to True. Now we can see that adjacent cells with the same values are merged. Next, let's look at how to enable merging for an individual column. So first, disable the Allow Cell Merge option under the Settings Behavior. And let's switch over to the code. Set the Allow Cell Merge property to True for the Contact Title column. And let's take a look at it in the browser. You'll see that the adjacent cells with the same values in the Contact Title column are merged, and the other columns here are not. And that's it for this video. To learn more about our ASP.NET Grid, make sure to check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.